air with me now is Larry from Indiana, who sent the information showing me, I can see this from the induction magnetometer, that it is on full blast as we speak. Now, he is reporting that Mark Kornke says foreign Canadian troops are in Ohio, Michigan, Illinois, and Missouri, and there is concern about triggering the new Madrid fault. Now, that's the bottom line of everything we're talking about. You said that it took 40 hours to trigger Haiti with the blast coming from the HAARP, 55 to trigger Japan. Now tell the listeners what you're seeing in comparison from Japan to what's happening today with HAARP. Would you please, Larry?
Yeah, HAARP is, it kind of functions like a giant microwave beam, so it's interesting. They've been dumping all this water on us, and if they've got the cracks, you know, this is going down in the earth, so they're going to focus this beam on this water. The New Madrid epicenter is right there at the bottom of Indiana, Illinois, and Tennessee. If there's anybody down there that sees any glowing colored clouds in the sky day or night, please let somebody know. You go on YouTube, you can see these things in Chile, China, and elsewhere. This is HAARP coming through the clouds. You can see that energy in the sky when it does this.
Okay, you're Japan's, saying glowing colored clouds?
Yeah, like Chile had a glowing orange ring. It was gigantic. It's on YouTube.
Okay.
Just key those search words in and you'll find it.
Okay.
In Japan, their epicenter of the quake was centered 10 kilometers down. This isn't going to be so much a quake as it is a shock from a giant underground explosion. They focus this beam on the water until the thing explodes. But what's different about this one, Japan had a single bar of 2.5 hertz. You know, that's the frequency that we saw. This thing, when you look at it, there's four distinct signals. There's one at 1.8 hertz. There's another one at 2.2 hertz. There's one at 3 hertz. And there's one at about 3.5 hertz. All of them screaming off the scale. So whatever they're up to, this is massive compared to Japan's. So this is a huge amount of energy. And bear in mind, it's probably not the HAARP in Alaska doing this, Joyce. I'd sent you a link earlier a week or so ago showing that the Navy has this gigantic, it looks like an oil derrick, you know, with three support platforms, a big pontoon boat, I believe with a helicopter pad and the whole nine yards. It's got a big radome ball on the top of it. They call it an X-based sea platform. And it's the phased array antenna, which just happens to be protected by the USS Ronald Reagan, which, gosh, golly gee, guess where that was? Over there by Japan during their quake. So that's the thing. That's a Navy weapon, phased array antenna, which is probably doing this. And, gee, I wouldn't be, you know, remiss at all if somebody had to fly a plane into that thing. Now would be the time. Because this is a weapon that is being used against various countries, and now it's being used against our own. The globalists, the communists, they kill their own people, and that's what's about to happen here. They're about to kill millions en masse. The globalists want depopulation, and they want it to appear like a natural event.
Yeah.
When they come to help you off to the FEMA camps, folks, you ought to know what to do.
All right, now, what do you think? Interpret all of this information. If you were to make a highly speculative response to what you're seeing.
I think that the New Madrid quake is going to be initiated anytime between now and the next 36 hours. And then they have the troops pre-positioned to move in. You know, people's homes will be destroyed. They'll act like they're there to give you food and water and cart you off to the FEMA camp since your homes are destroyed. This is a grabbing of the brass ring for the globalists. I mean, if you see the U.S. Navy future map, there's not a single road, bridge, or anything between the east or west half of the United States by the time this thing is done. Lake Michigan dumps downward, and I mean, they're already partway there. I mean, they're talking about 3 million acres flooded in Louisiana.
Yes,
now.
And this flooding, you know,
the weight of all of this.
55 to trigger
with respect
Japan.
To what we're seeing. It is
now tell the thank listeners. You, Larry, for letting me know. Continue to give me the information. We'll get it in the email blast, and we will blast everybody if we find out any additional information over the weekend. Stay
Thanks
tuned.
Thanks for taking
we'll
the serious, Joyce.
Thank you so much, Larry. We'll be back.